of being woke and vaccinated. I follow all the CDC guidelines. And I especially love the President of the United States of America, Mujahideen. It would suck ass if I had to wear a mask for the rest of my life.